you guys paying attention? There might be a quiz next week. Yes?
So then Marius and Cassette could finally build a family together and be happy?
Okay, so the characters in Les Mis weren't real historical people, but that's great. You made the connection to the time period. Yes.
Is Alexander Hamilton real?
Alexander Hamilton's real. Covered the American Revolution 2 weeks ago. Where were you, buddy?
What about Jesus?
What about Jesus?
Was Jesus from Jesus Christ Superstar a real person?
No, you fucking idiot. Jesus is from the Book of Mormon.
My dad says the Book of Mormon is written by the dudes from South Park.
Oh, yeah, well, my dad said that God told Joseph Smith to write it.
Okay, you guys are both technically right. The Book of Mormon is the name of a religious text, but it's also the name of a popular American musical. So.
Oh, like Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Yes, exactly like Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Oh, wait, so are the stories in Godspell true?
Where are you kids watching all these musicals? Are cats real? I don't follow.
What came first? The cat or the musical Cats?
The cats did. Yes.
So is it true that plants want to eat people and take over the world?
Okay. I think you guys are having trouble separating musicals and reality.
So Kansas isn't actually all in black and white?
No.
Is Funny Girl true?
No, because only men can be funny.
So was Alexander Hamilton real?
Yes, Alexander Hamilton was real.
What about Hitler? From the producers, Adolf Hitler?
Yes, but Hitler was very real.
Was Maria von Trapp real?
Yes.
Was Mary Poppins?
No.
So then Julie Andrews isn't real either?
No, she is, but she's just an actress.
Just an actress?
Not just an actress. I meant she's... She is an important, beautiful...
Oh, yes. So she was it. She was important.
Very alive and very real and important. Don't she? You guys want to hear more about Kansas? And it's not in black and white. And...